Let's get focused for qualifying.
I'm Alex Hayden, and we're at Kansas for some NASCAR Cup Series qualifying. The weather is absolutely fantastic here just west of downtown Kansas City, and we'll have 40 of the best drivers in stock car racing with the opportunity to showcase their work from practice and put together one perfect lap for qualifying. Track position isn't as key here as it is at some other tracks, but any chance you can to put yourself up front is a nice confidence boost for the race. With the lack of success from Chevrolet in recent years, it'll be interesting to see who has the speed here in qualifying and if Ford or Toyota can assert their dominance further. I think we have the first couple of drivers ready to go, so let's head down trackside to get this session kicked off.
We'll be right back.
I'm Alex Hayden, and welcome to practice for the Advent Health 400 here at Kansas. We've survived Darlington, and now drivers have the chance to return to one of the more straightforward tracks on the schedule. Lessons from practice here can set teams up for next week's Coca-Cola 600. This marks the 21st straight year we've returned to Kansas. This 1.5-mile D-shaped oval has put on some great races, and this weekend we're looking forward to another one. The progressive banking means some drivers will elect to run up by the wall, while others try to paint the white line down low. Today's practice will let drivers see which they prefer and find a setup to make.
Here we go. Just like any other. Let's see how those tires last. Clear all around.
one right.